Friends, how are you? So I just like I'm so excited to I can't even to share with you today some of my beauty tips and secrets. You know, I mean, I know you guys are all like I know you guys are all on YouTube and stuff. And you're like trying to find these beauty tips. I'm telling you, I have got the best beauty tips ever. Okay? So like I know y'all like are really wanting to know like what it takes to get this hairstyle. So I'm going to show you really quick. So I think I'm going to have to like put you guys down or something. Yeah. That's going to stink cuz you're going to get to see all of my double chins. I have a few. I was thinking maybe I could name them. Like, I don't know. Mo, Larry, and Curly or something. I don't know. I don't know why. Why are they guys? I don't know. Anyway, so here you go. Okay. So, hi. Okay, so get ready. This is gonna be life-changing. Your life is about to change right now. I'm so excited for you because you're gonna get to look like this. Who does not want to look like this? I mean, come on. This is like, woohoo. All right, so. Okay, ready? Okay. Okay, so what you do is you get up in the morning, okay? You go to bed like this, and you don't brush your hair, okay? So you wake up, you don't take a shower. So maybe like you haven't showered in a couple days. So you just, I mean, that's even better. Just kind of like rub the oils into your hair, you know, and get it all good like that, you know, and then all of a sudden, like I can't even see you now, but this is really good, people. I mean, it. This is good to do. Okay, so just rub those oils. Rub those oils. Rub them in, people. So we're good to go, okay? So now all we do is we get this thingy. And this, if you don't know, this is called a thingy, okay? It's not called a scrunchie. It's called a thingy. If you ever, you know, like need one of these and you're asking someone, you just ask them, do you have a thingy for my hair? Because it's just unruly today. I need a thingy. So these are thingies. So you can get them at like you can totally get them at Walmart. Which I need to get some more thingies. Okay, so once you've first step is rubbing rubbing the oil into your hair. Okay, so once you've done that. I'm just amazed at how beautiful I look right now. It's just, I can't contain myself. Okay, so you start to go like this, you scrunch, okay? So rub and scrunch. Okay? Then you get your thingy available at Walmart, and you start to go like this. Now you've got to get all your hair up. Okay? You watching this? This is important now. Okay? So you're getting it all up. And then you kind of like go around and do a twisty thingy, like with the thingy. And then you just like start pulling your hair out, like so. And you know what the amazing thing is? It will never look the same. You'll always get a different look. So you can be so creative. It's like the most amazing creative thing that you can do. And the best part is when you talk, it literally moves and you know, side to side and stuff. So there you go. You're ready to start your day, okay? And this is just one of the many of my many looks. I mean, this is just great. I know. I'm so glad to have had the chance to have changed your life. I mean, stop looking at these YouTube videos that give beauty advice. I mean, you want some real beauty advice? Come to me. Okay? Because I know, I know what you need, okay? So, if you want any other advice on anything, I'd love to give it to you. If you want me to do a makeup tutorial, that could be interesting. Maybe we can do that. So definitely just remember step one, no showering. Step two, rub the oil into the scalp, okay? That's gonna really help. And then scrunch, and then get one of those thingies. I don't have any, it's in my hair. You can get it at Walmart. Yeah, get a thingy at Walmart. And just kind of like twist it around and then start pulling your hair out. And there you go. There is a beautiful updo. I'm gonna call it Cassie's rat's nest updo, okay? And if you leave it long enough, you might find like things growing in there. I don't know. Interesting. So, wait, I have my little friend here. Hi, Emma. So, she didn't know she was gonna be in the beauty video today. So have a good day, people. Okay. Bye.